Whoa, yeah!
Hello, my name is Jonathan Rosenblum, head game critic at Tibbs TV, and today we're going to be shining a review flashlight on Luigi's Mansion 3 for the Nintendo Switch, Nintendo's M-rated take on the American classic Psycho. Norman Bates is now played by a lanky Italian man clad in green, and 1950s bombshell Janet Leigh has been replaced by 2020's bombshell Mario. The director replaces the motherly abuse suffered by Norman Bates in the movie with brotherly abuse suffered by Luigi by having Mario constantly flex on him. The player will understand the constant L's Luigi is subjected to take, L's that drive that poor Italian plumber to the point of insanity. Luigi will meet Dr. E. Gadd, who plays the role of a struggling academic who jumps at the chance to observe a fully fledged psychopath in Luigi. As hallucinations begin to worsen, Luigi will commit all sorts of terrible acts, such as the methodical murder of innocent animals and the genociding of lost human souls. Luigi will become even more depraved and will begin looting the various rooms of the hotel for coins to fund his newfound goo addiction. Goo is a new mechanic in this game that allows Luigi to have far-out, out-of-body experiences on drugs. Careful, though. Luigi can OD and nod off, left in the hotel to be torn apart by the demons in his head. Thankfully, these traumatic hallucinations are incredibly harmful to Luigi's psyche, but are also very humorous for the player to watch. Luigi never gets the W in this game, and quite frankly, after seeing what he does in the bathroom, this pervert does not deserve it. With the game standard here at Tibbs TV, I'm Jonathan Rosenblum.